channel. It's the Stand of 71. We are back in 7 days to die once again. We are on day five, around 5 o'clock in the morning. And over the course of the night, I continue to clear all that area out, that down there. Still got a little work to do. I can start making the horde area right over there. But today we gotta go do some more questing and stuff. So let's put some of this stuff away. Let's see. Get this on me. We need to go get a quest from the trader. The chicken, so I can grab it real quick. Way down there. It's open any minute now. Let's see if I ever check these cars down this way. Nope. Little glue. Nice. I've already read it though. But I can sell it. Oh, it's a chicken. And a biker zombie. Nice. Now what you doing, bud? Out of stamina. Get down. He's got one tough noggin. Finally. Grab this bird real quick.
Something bothering you?
Do you have any jobs? You got a tier one fetch. It's pretty close.
I've got a task for you. Well, I'm waiting.
And you can have these. Some of this if you like. You can buy another crap.
If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
This little house right here, yeah, the ranch. So we'll check the mailbox. Yep, already read it. Anybody in here? Somebody. We all downstairs? Ooh, gotta go down there. Let's get this cement real quick. Oh yeah, I think there's snakes down here. If I remember correctly. Another one there somewhere. Here it comes. Rattler. Looks like we need to go this way. Zombies. Oh crap. Oh, infection now. Banged up knee. Nothing good there. Couple items of clothing. City bank banished and blast of atomic bomb. Okay. Banished. Must be upstairs somewhere. Let's get rid of some of this crap. Anybody up here? Oh, what's his arms up in there? The door's locked. Big mama. All right, get back upstairs. Where all the good loot is, looks like. It's not very good. Needle and Thread, Volume 2. Make your own jeans. Alright. Scrap that. Grab the rest of that. Scrap that. Grab that. And... let's see here. Yep. Scrap that. Love. Ammo. Little food. And my stacks. Yeah, can I use a little food? For the supplies. What's this? Scrap boots? Got the gothic boots. Little encumbered here. I'm gonna go ahead and scrap this crap. I'm not doing any farming anytime soon. Let's drop that. Drop that. Dead. Not nothing up here. Supplies are right somewhere around in here. Could they be up there? Or in here? Can't even get over there. Yeah, you can't even. There we go. Yeah, it's definitely not up here. This is on the roof. Could be in there. I'm not seeing this crap. Must be downstairs. Ah, it's down here. Should've known. Alright, now we can get out of here. spike over here. Grab some honey out of the base, get rid of this infection. Oops. Should help. Put some of this crap away. See if I can take something over to sell on the way. It's like this. Save that. Sell that. I'll keep that. Sell these items. Alright, head over to the trader, huh? Screw this zombie. Wherever he's at. Get all that racket down here. There you are. Miss.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. You better have... Well,
what you got?
I lost the bet on this one.
I'll take
Here's
the wrench.
Some money.
Sure. And a couple more, few more fetches. Let's do the closest one.
I got a job for you. Fantastic. I hope you can pull it off.
Let's see. Let's sell some of this stuff. Buy this too. Plenty of that. 32, almost 3,300 dukes. And that, you want to buy these? Okay, I'll sell that right now. And that.
Thank God you're done browsing. Next Thank time God. I'll charge you for that.
Mm-hmm. There you are. So we have this little fetch quest real quick. This is a tier 2. Have I gotten this thing yet? Nope. Robotic drone cargo mod schematic. Use that. Tech junkie volume 5. Take other items. Not bad, not bad. Some folks in there. How you doing, girl? Let's go ahead and get it done. What's that trash can again? Oh, someone's late to the party over here. How you doing, girl? Right over there. Go in here and grab these supplies. It's creeping on in me. Water. Anybody back here? Thank you. little water. I hear you. Where is everybody? Oh, upstairs, I got you. He's not digging away up there, isn't he? Coffee. Goes outside. Okay. He's dying to get in here, isn't he? Anybody else? Nails? Nothing great. Figured that was gonna happen. Hello. Beautiful. I'm gonna get down in here. Hey, bud. You gonna work your way up here? I need a mechanic. Okay, the river's supplies probably must be right down below down here. Oh shit. Stuck on the pillar over here. There's all the good loot. Oh, he's gonna crawl through the spikes. Come on. Break him up, honey. Come on down. Thank you. Very nice, that'd be very nice. Loot down here. Get up. Nice axe. Food. What is this? Hops flower. I don't know if I need that right now. I'll eat this. Scrap you. Dump that. Read this. Get rid of that. Scrap you. Get rid of that for now. Let's put this bad boy down here. Repair it. Skedaddle. Nice little fog setting in out here. Any other boxes in here? Nope. Toolbox. Nothing special. Kind of loaded down. Looks like the airdrop is pretty close to the trader. A little room left on me. Let's run over here and get this real quick. Take care of this little creepy crawly. Out of stamina. Bike rider, probably. Nothing really good. Let's dump this. Grab that stuff. Got the new axe. Oh yeah, way better. Turn this quest in. Again.
Gonna purchase something.
Maybe. Let's see here. I need to drop something so I can pick up my reward here.
I don't care what folks say about
bad
you.
Bad reward 5.
You're
iron
almost
hammer,
okay.
First aid. I don't think I haven't got it yet. And let's sell some stuff. Sell you. I'll keep the battery for now. Sell those. Let's go ahead and dump all this in there. Steel tool parts. I'm probably going to hang on to that. Read that. Trigger group fully auto mod. Hang on to that. Sell that. Shotgun part too. I have a point. I got some points to spend because of the.
If there's nothing else, you best be on your way.
Any jobs?
I've got a task that's just ending. We've got a deal.
All right, folks, I'm going to call this one here. If you have liked the video, please remember to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. And I'll see you in the next one.